to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married.
Love. my most intimate prayer. When I found you, I found what every heart dreams of. When I found you, I found love. When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my tears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love. I know true love sounds crazy, worth waiting for. I found my faith in your arms. When I found you, I found the cause for alarm. When I found you, I knew this love was a gift from above. When I found you, I found love. Why don't you love sounds crazy? Waiting for you are the one, my only, forever and more. When I found you, I found a scholar with style. When I found found one more reason to smile. When I found you, I knew I finally found enough. When I found you, I found love, yes I did. When I found you, I found love. When I found love.
Good afternoon and welcome all friends and family. My name is Stephen Harima, and today we are here to witness and celebrate marriage of Angela Denise Ford and John Charles Harima Jr., as they are forever united as husband and wife. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
Please be seated. We have come here from near and far to be here to observe this momentous occasion. But let us take a moment to remember those who are no longer with us in the flesh, but rather with us in spirit, watching over us every day from the heavens above.
Daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those
4 through 7, and 13. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, and it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love.
Love. Love is what has brought us all here today, in the house of the Lord, where John and Angela have chosen to be married as a testimony of their faith. In this very spot, together, we are all witnessing the power, the strength, and the beauty of love. As some of you may know, John and Angela first met while traveling on an airplane. As fate would have it, it was a United Airlines flight. The two hit it off, and well, love has truly taken flight, and they have been united ever since. As many of us have already witnessed, John and Angela are willing to go the distance for each other. When the relationship first started, they were living in separate states, different time zones. It took a lot of planning, a lot of effort, some phone calls, some FaceTime, to ensure that their love could continue to grow. Eventually, they took a leap of faith, and Angela left her job and moved here to Virginia from Texas. And although John may have lost some closet space in this move, we are certain he has gained more than he could have ever asked for by having Angela here now with him. They are now embarking on the next stage of their relationship, a natural progression into married life. There will inevitably be sacrifice, compromise, but also teamwork and solidarity. It is important to remember the words from our reading, that love is always going to persevere. No matter what tests and trials you may face, you will now face them together, unified and as a cohesive unit. Each of you will be the shelter for the other, and you will feel no rain. You will now leave a warmth for one another, and you will feel no cold. There will be no loneliness, for each of you will be the companion to the other. You are two persons, but there is only one life before you. I hope that the beauty and the love of God surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years to come. The bride and groom have now prepared some special words to exchange with each other.
Story of our lives, written on the same page, the nicest memories anyone has ever had, treasured photos, thankful tears, hearts overflowing with all the years.
Being there for one another, supporting and caring, understanding, helping, sharing, walking life's path together.
Making a journey more beautiful because we are a family.
Today I'm saying I do to you. Today.
to affirm their vows of marriage. Jonathan, please repeat after me. I, Jonathan.
I, Jonathan.
Before these witnesses and the Lord our God.
Before these witnesses and the Lord our God.
Take you, Angela.
Take you, Angela.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
From this time onward.
From this time onward.
To join with you in all that is to come.
To join with you in all that is to come.
To be a faithful husband.
To be a faithful husband.
To both share and to listen.
To both share and to listen.
To inspire and bend a helping hand.
To inspire and bend a helping hand.
To celebrate and to cry.
And to nurture this relationship,
which has blossomed into the love
that we now celebrate
for as long as we both shall live. Angela, please repeat after me. I, Angela, before these witnesses and the Lord our God,
take you, John,
to be my husband. From this time onward,
to join with you
in all that is to come.
In all that is to come.
To be a faithful wife.
To be a faithful wife.
To both share and to listen.
To both share and to listen.
To inspire and lend a helping hand.
To inspire and to lend a helping hand.
To celebrate and to cry.
To celebrate and to cry.
And to nurture this relationship. Let us pray. Bless these rings, O God, to be the visible sign of the vows here made here today, that each who gives a ring and each who wears one may be reminded of their promises, evermore living and growing in the spirit of your love. Amen. John, please take this ring, place it on Angela's hand, as it is a symbol of your commitment and everlasting love. And Angela, please place this ring on John's hand as a symbol of your commitment and everlasting love.
Joining of two hearts. Let the music take your mind. just release and you will find.
Do it once.
You want to flip it to the ground?
Thank you.